Good morning, Hamilton. It is Monday, October 5th, 2020, and we are back to school today. Welcome back, A kids. Have a great day at home, B kids.
Yes, make sure you're getting all that seesaw work done for your teachers. And don't forget, do your best. So make sure you are listening to those directions, you are reading those directions, and you are completing every single slide. I know that's been a big thing for my kids. They're trying hard, but they're not quite always completing every single thing.
And actually, I had quite a few kids not working this past weekend. Oh. Like Friday, I had a lot of kids take off on Friday. Not exactly sure what was going on, but make sure if you are at home, you're doing that work, because it is really important that you don't get marked absent, but that you also learn and practice the information that we talk about in school.
Absolutely. It's only going to help you be more successful when you come to school and... Well, really, in life in general, because it'll help you learn.
So there's quite a bit of responsibility that you guys have this year, and doing seesaw is one of those, and working and completing the entire assignment is extremely important.
And we know that you can do it, so show us. Make us proud and show us.
That's right.
All right, we have a double trouble birthday
today.
That's
right, I guess you really can say double trouble.
Because we would like to wish a happy birthday to Davion
and Javion!
So happy birthday, you two.
It's crazy that they're in fifth grade. Mm-hmm. Fifth graders.
Blink of an eye.
Happy birthday.
And Hamilton, sorry, man, I had to remember where I was second. Hamilton, we want to remind you that this month of October, our core essential skill is integrity.
That's right.
So as we start to talk about integrity this week, we want you guys to think about, what does that mean? And what does it mean to have integrity?
And how does that connect to friendship? There's probably a reason integrity is the month after friendship. So
kind
of make some
idea.
Of those good connections as we go throughout this month of October.
And you'll be hearing more about integrity from us too on Cougar Vision.
Just a reminder, B kids, your picture day is on Friday, and A kids who have not heard this, your picture day is 1 week from today. Your picture day is next Monday. So make sure you're having that conversation with your families at home, and you took those picture forms home and are prepared for picture day 1 week from today.
Awesome. And that is a wrap on the vision this morning. So please stand for the Star Spangled Banner and the pledge to the flag. And don't forget to have
a fantastic day, Hamilton.
All right.